should have you take a picture of all three of them and see if I can get fucking solid bitches, dude.
So,
little boy.
What kind are they?
They're little palms. Palms mixed with shit, dude.
Shit palm.
Yeah, put that one there right next to it, Josh. Yeah. Let them get some pictures. Real good. Put them up
yourself. Yeah. Need all their faces. Oh, that one's eyes are open. That one's a cute one.
Oh, shit, right here.
Eyes are open
now. Eyes
open.
No, are they?
That one is.
Blind him.
Pissing all over the counter. What's this one?
This is your face.
They're all freaking like, where's my dog? What about me? What about me? Stay here. Come here, boy. Boys.
That's cute. All boys this time.
Yeah.
Last time, what was it?
Different ones for pigs, and it was cool because the hydrants, you know, hydrants, outside hydrants never freeze, and but yeah, so they had hydrants coming in, up, pipe over, and flow through, and so the pigs would go and drink out of it, and as soon as they get down, the hydrant would just open up automatically, pour that water in, and they always, nothing freezes, you know, and so that's why I was like, that's cool as shit. They were talking about, you know, how you can, that's cool as hell, man. I didn't learn that. But yeah, they were like, yeah, you can do this pretty inexpensively. And once it's there, they're like, just need farm tires inside of this to insulate it and gravel and stuff and get you the air barrier to protect the cold from coming in. And I was like, that's neat as shit. In those days this winter when I was bored, had nothing going, you know?
It's crazy. It's cool.
Only half pail today. That shit is a full pail. Oh, I broke that one.
wildlife, ladies and gentlemen. The wildlife.